Oh dear, oh po. Not the beat, let's go. So from the background you can clearly see everything. This is our digital clamp meter, our test as usual. There is a major reason why I left this open. No, though we are doing the test not under full sun intensity, but you will see how the current is being stepped up again using this bulb, not the case of charging the battery again. So it's currently turned off. Let's put our clamp meter on the wire so that you see. Clamp meter is on the wire. Let's turn it on. Let's turn on. You can clearly see we are drawing 0.75 amp, 0.74, that is 740 milliamp. Let's move it to the output stage here so that you see it as the current is going up. You can clearly see it. You can clearly see it here now. You can see from 0.74 here we're having about 0.91, which is about 910 amp against 700, and that is coming. So this is a inductor inside the circuit. This inductor can handle up to 10 amp of current, which is about 0.24 millimeter wire gauge. So if you want to increase the amp of this thing, all you need to do is to change this inductor that is inside here. That is the major thing. Well, maybe possibly add a heat sink to this MOSFET. Look at it. It's a MOSFET, small this black and metallic object. So let's see something. I'm going to be increasing the voltage. As I'm increasing voltage, you can see the power of that is coming from the solar panel is normal. So you see it's how it's going off. Let me remove the power source and connect it directly so that you agree with me that actually the power that is coming in is not much. It's not even strong enough to power the bulb. So let me put it. No any light on the bulb at all. I should tell you that even though it's drawing a very small amount of current, I see, which is about 10 milliamp. So let's get back to the power here. Yes. We are moving to another stage. Increase the volume. Now it's two phase.